people desire to understand that which they cannot understand. Get that? People desire to understand that which they cannot understand.
Once and for all, will you fight again?
I really believe that I will fight again.
Once and for all, will you fight again?
It all comes around me. I know my value.
People recognize me on the box. They realize that I'm not finished.
We all have losses in life. Wife, husband, father. We all have losses in life. But the one who can really overcome his losses, keep living, he's trying to come back, like, to be successful. You can't go die because I did my best.
I'm still champion. I'm not thinking about retiring. I'll make that announcement after about 6 months. My hands are sore. I just came out of a big fight. I'm the biggest thing ever happened in boxing, and I don't have to fight next month. I don't have to make no agreement. So they want to wait to see what I do. But there is the bad time. Oh, bad time.
Such people, I wish they would try to dance all night, ordinary. And I think when you look at the whole life of the man, you got to admit, Muhammad Ali is remarkable.
I was so hated because of my Islamic religion, the draft resistance, and they wanted me to be so bad. I was as great as I was. I don't feel no malice or nothing bad.
Once and for all, will you fight again?
I really believe that I will fight again.
Once and for all, will you fight again?
It all comes around me. I know my value.
People recognize me for more than boxing. They realize that I'm not finished.